Rainier. Oo, si Mr. NZ.
Good morning,
hindi ko naman ako. Ayun, okay, so, of course, I'll go with Jeff.
Yeah, NZ, no? Ano ba ang NZ niya?
Okay, baka para sa mga bagong nanonood. New Zealand.
New Zealand, no? Wow. Oh, nice
he's,
country.
He's very known, you know, to be the Mr. New Zealand. Ikaw ba ang sumumagano, my great?
Oo nga, magkano ba ang sweldo yun?
Oh, depende kung anong, if you're in IT, you earn about 100,000 New Zealand dollars, about 3.3 million
that's
a year.
That's a lot. Year. So, kailangan ko ng malis. Ano ba application form ba dyan?
Ito na, application form.
Oh, ano, what's the new announcement?
Okay, I have an announcement. This is a very recent policy. Came out August 1, para sa mga naliinig. We've always been telling people na pwede ka mag-migrate sa New Zealand. Okay, what are the qualifications that allow you to migrate? Pag may master's degree ka, nagturo ka for 1 year sa college university, social worker degree, comsci degree, infotech degree, tsaka mga engineers. Okay. Anong bagong policy? Ngayon, from August 1 until only January 31 next year, so the government's giving us 6 months, pwedeng mag-apply at guaranteed na mapipili.
Wow.
Oh, ito may guarantee na.
Guaranteed, ano? Oh, so, ibig sabihin 100%.
Oo, oh, na mapipili siya. Basta, of course, totoo yung mga degree niya. Wala okay. Magsasabit ng fake.
Okay.
So, the government is giving us 6 months.
Okay.
Na para, oh, ito na. Bukas na kami. Basta you meet this qualification, go. Apply.
Wow.
Ganun na siya ngayon. Diba? Before, di ba may mga, merong selection point, ito guaranteed na siya. It just came out this Wednesday. So,
okay.
Ano na, yung mga nag-aantay dyan na nag-ano pa, ayaw pa mag-apply, mag-apply na kayo dahil after next year, January, magbabago na ulit yan.
Okay.
So, apply na tayo ba?
Yeah!
Wow!